little bit of a change of emphasis for Palace. They've got three changes. Martin Kelly starts, he was man of the match last time out. Emmanuel Adebayor is the lone striker today. And it's Liverpool who will be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. It's looking good, this move. And they're keeping the ball.
He's got room to hit this.
It's the wrong side of the post, but only just. Joel Matip. Kozawa. Conte.
More positive from the away team now. Getting the challenges in further up the pitch. Higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done, though. A little bit hazy without the ball.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. It's a good block. The goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Cabaye. James McArthur. Hit the cross from Bakary Sako. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. This could be a very good contest, Alan, because obviously the team that are visiting today won the reverse match, so...
He can hit it here! Coutinho! And this is a goal!
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
The lead now is with Liverpool. Kelly. And it's behind for the goal kick. Well, it's a goal well worth another viewing. Coutinho's goal, it's given them the lead here. Nathaniel Klein. Kozawa. Martin Kelly. Now Kelly. Dan. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Kozawa. Coutinho. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. James McArthur. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool, but only quite good. We hope to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching. Pass, just subtle little clip pass in, really. Great passage of passing play there. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Linked up well. They're getting the game going with a quick throw. That's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Coutinho has been outstanding in this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Johan Cabaye.
It's a post.
Roberto Firmino. Palace about to make a change here. On EA Sports, quick jog of your memory. A Premier League fixture. Crystal Palace, they'll be facing Burnley.
Yeah.
Opportunity now.
He's kept it out. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Liverpool's next game.
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match in the Barclays Premier League. And judging on the form so far, I can't see much to split them.
Roberto Firmino. Conte.
Now the shot! That's a wonderful goal right into the top corner of the net.
And he's just taken the keeper out of the equation, simple as that, with that finish into the top left.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Joe Ledley. Nicely controlled football, this. Not rushing it, not forcing it, just keeping the ball, moving the opposition around. Roberto Firmino. Daniel Sturridge. That's a corner now for Liverpool.
Shot's up! Oh, great work by the keeper.
It's getting very desperate. This could be a chance. It's a chance. No, it's offside. Joel Matip. Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Substitution taking place. Going on is...
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left. Still time for the opposition to spoil Liverpool's day, but they haven't looked like doing it because Liverpool haven't let them look like doing it. And it's gone out for a throw. Fine cross. Good stop by the goalkeeper. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Henderson. Excellent interception. And shoots! It was a chance, maybe to get one goal back and hopefully claw their way back into the game. Jordan Henderson. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. Now it's a corner. Sturridge. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. 3-0 the final score, the final whistle goes. 3-0, a very comprehensive margin of victory. Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
The Barclays Premier League. Aston Villa 0, Arsenal 1. Birmingham City 2, Southampton 2, Burnley 1, Newcastle United 2, Chelsea 1, Swansea City 0, Crystal Palace 0, Liverpool 3, Everton 1, Stoke City 2, Sunderland 1, West Bromwich Albion 1. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the...
Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith's alongside me, and it's Barclays Premier League action for you. Number four. Liverpool getting it right at the back and building from that, building on the best defence.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. It starts at the front with the strikers.
This is the Liverpool side. Toby Alderweireld starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. West Ham United's lineup is this. Winston Reid starts with Angelo Ogbonna in central defence. Mark Noble plays alongside Alex Song in the middle of the park. In attack, Jamie Vardy starts. He was man of the match last time out. Nathaniel Clyne. To get into
more advanced positions. They're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need pressure than they have been.
Victor Moses. Strong tackle to break up the play.
And now the shot! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
West Ham United are given a corner. Idea to try and use the width on the pitch. But it's gone out for a throw. Conte. Kozawa. Conte. Live at Kozawa. Sturridge. And that tackle has got him the ball. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Throw in for Liverpool. Well, coming here today, you sense that the home fans expect a victory because they've won the away game against this club they're facing today. It's never quite as simple as that, is it?
Well, no, and the losing side will have a point to prove because they really didn't turn up in that first game.
Deflected out for a throw. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Cresswell. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Nathaniel Clyne. Kozawa. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Chico Kuyate. Cresswell. Noble. Jenkinson. Song.
Ah, it's a penalty.
Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
good penalty.
Hit it so hard, so fiercely that the keeper just didn't have a chance.
West Ham with this advantage. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half time score. Well, the defending has been poor. That's reflected on the scoreline, isn't it, at half-time, Alan?
They just haven't defended properly, pure and simple. Too many mistakes and been punished for it. No surprise there, the manager bringing him off. He got one yellow and a second wasn't too far away.
Kozawa. Jordan Henderson. Excellent passing, great interplay. Victor Moses. Sheku Kouyaté. Carl Jenkinson. Song. Going to cross it. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Not a good challenge by the defender.
In for the chap.
Can he do it? Oh, the bar's still shaking. On EA Sports, quick reminder, Barclays Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Watford.
Yeah, it's got a good...
It could be, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And that's gone behind it. It'll be a corner for West Ham. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Reed! Into the goalkeeper's hands. And not really challenged the keeper then. Well, they've lost the ball. It's a quick break. Had a good look. Get that decided. It's just a throw after the tackle. Well, he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he? And now he's getting off the pitch. Coutinho. Sheku Kouyaté. Carl Jenkinson. Toby Alderweireld. Nathaniel Klein. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Shot! So close to getting level. It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Carl Jenkinson. Think about West Ham's next game.
They're playing Southampton in the next match in the Barclays Premier League. Don't see them having too many problems.
On to the attack now. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. He's hurdled the slide tackle very well. The referee's given the free kick. And the game's not over yet. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Liverpool keep on trying. They can't break through. And the clock's against them.
Yeah, they haven't played.
Shots on here. It's a good block. Well, the crowd love this. A goalkeeper coming up for a corner. He's got his shot off now. Well, a corner, it's a chance to get level in this match. Late on, it's an important corner, this one, you feel. Shot that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a bit.
That's the end of the game, and it's. One nil. Is it a case of.
The Barclays Premier League. Liverpool 0, West Ham United 1, West Bromwich Albion 1, Watford 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Arsenal with 73 points. In second, Manchester United with 70 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third, Liverpool with 62 points. In fourth, rising up the table, are West Ham United with 62 points, but only behind on goal difference. In fifth and falling are Chelsea with 61 points. In sixth, Tottenham Hotspur with 57 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In seventh, Manchester City with 57 points, but only behind on goal difference. In eighth, Bournemouth with 53 points. Bottom of the table, Burnley with 23 points. And then reading up the table, second box. Thank you.
Here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Haitim Kasami starts looking to recover his form, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Roberto Firmino.
Henderson.
Jordan Henderson. Goalkeeper hangs on. It's a penalty here. The decision is made by the referee, it is a penalty, and the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the booking is fair enough.
And scores from the spot.
Just strode up to the ball and stroked it home to the keeper's left.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Liverpool. In the 12th minute, number 15, Daniel Sturridge.
Luis Alberto. Free kick awarded against Liverpool. They're on the move now. Luis Alberto. Here's the cross. Roberto Firmino. Sturridge. Presented the ball to the opposition. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. It's a very tight game between these two on the home ground of the team that's the visiting team today. I wonder whether it'll be similar today after a goalless draw, but I'd be surprised looking at the talent on view.
Yeah, you don't normally get two games the same, and as you say, there's enough players out there to break the deadlock.
Daniel Sturridge. Daniel Klein. The shot's on! Oh, great work by the keeper. Nordin Amrabat. Etienne Capoue. Neil. He's got support here. Very good passing from this team. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Well, it is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still to go. And they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this through. Plenty of time left, all of the second half, of course. That will be Liverpool's throw-in. Neil. Live at Kusawa. Firmino! Terrific tackle. Nordin Amrabat. Neil. Good forward play from them. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Roberto Firmino. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Well, there's still a match to be won here for Daniel Sturridge, but he's doing well.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Well, the drainage is very good these days, but it's going to be tested to the full here. It's an awful day.
Etienne Capou. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Crosses in.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Nordine Amrabat. Oh, it could be on.
And shoots!
Full on the frame of the goal. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
And that tackle right on the edge of the pitch. Ball forced over the line.
Nordine Amrabat.
And here's the shot.
Not the best effort. But they really have to try hard now to get this equaliser. Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture. It's Watford. They'll be facing Birmingham City.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Brilliant football from this team. Neil. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal. But it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Berami. Goes the cross. Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Luis Alberto. Wijnaldum. Keep the ball at the moment. Free kick awarded against Liverpool. For Liverpool, a yellow card.
Without doubt, I don't think there's any arguments there.
Daniel Sturridge. He might be through. Change of possession here. Too early, offside. What about Liverpool's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Chelsea in the next match in the Barclays Premier League. So much at stake, and I think it will be tense and tight.
Joel Matty. Wijnaldum. This is how they love to play on the break. Sturridge, a well saved. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
That's what a... coach would want to stop the supply into the middle. Started on the bench, but he's being brought in by the manager now, so they're obviously not held against him, what the agent's been saying about want away players and a chance to move and make some money.
Yeah, it's a fact of everyday life for a manager. If you leave everybody out that's getting talked about, you wouldn't have a team. So he recognises this boy as a talent and he's using him.
He's made the save. It is Liverpool's day, it seems, barring any late slip-ups. They have been the team in control. Origi. Okay. Henderson! Oh, he's failed to hit the target. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. When you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Nordin Amrabat. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. This cross is well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. James Milner.